Hi there, my name is Tobias Tinker. I'm a pianist, composer, and general musical miscreant, originally from Canada, based in Berlin for some years now. A little while ago, I played actually a funeral in this wonderful church with my friend Martina, and I played this extraordinary old piano, this Blüthner from 1885 or so, we think. And kind of fell in love with it, and I thought it would be really nice to do a concert in here, because I often do these solo concerts, which are fully improvised. I really have no idea what I'm going to play at all. I'm going to look for a friendly note and take it from there. But unfortunately, the world is not set up for concerts right now, so instead we're doing a little video shoot, thanks to the generosity of the church and also of Volker Greve and his amazing, wonderful team. So, yeah, I'm going to go on a little journey, and you're welcome to come along with me. I hope so. Let's see where it goes.
Thank you.
Since these pieces are completely improvised, people ask me sometimes, I guess, obviously enough, where these ideas come from. And I don't know, but I think the only answer I have is that the ideas are not really important for me. What is important about this is processing emotion. And this is a time of very complex emotions, and this is my way of processing them in this somewhat solemn but really beautiful space. So maybe it helps someone else process their emotions. Anyway, that's what I have to offer. Enjoy.